Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So this is your Khushboo Khan and you're watching my channel. If you are new here, please take a moment and subscribe to my channel. It means a lot to me. Now today video we are talking about how I remove my legs hair. I have strawberry legs sometimes I get if I don't shave properly. So now I'm going to talk about that, and in this lockdown how I take care of my body hair and how I remove it. So mostly I do it like weekly once. So I'm gonna show you in this video, so please keep on watching. So guys, this is my list. As you can see here, it's all grown hair here. So I'm going to show you guys that how I'm doing this. Firstly, I'm gonna wet my legs like this. So guys, it's completely wet now. Now I have this this is from Gillette Satin Care. Let's see. I just take this much and have to make it in a foam like this, and then I will apply all over my legs where I have to shave. If you need more, you can take more. And then as you can see, I have applied this. Now I'm taking men's razor because I think that is easy to use. So we're gonna just do like this and we start shaving. This is the way I shave and it's so easy, and you can see that how easily it glides. So I always shave like this, mostly in this lockdown when you can't find waxes, you can't go to beauty parlors, so you can shave easily at home like this. Now I'm just gonna wash this off. Now you guys can see that how supple it becomes, and you don't need to exfoliate before shaving. That's a myth, I think so, because it will come so easily and your legs look so soft. Now I'm gonna repeat the same thing to my this legs. So guys, that was it for the video. I hope you guys like it. If you like it, please don't forget to like, share, comment and also subscribe, because if you subscribe guys, too many videos are coming soon on the way. So if you subscribe it, I hope I can entertain you in this lockdown as well. So please subscribe to my channel. I'll be back again with a new video. Then please take care. Bye bye.